I don't know if you could even tell what was going on. I mean, that's a hard corner. Ooh, almost fell. Saw all the people down that way. Ooh. Okay. Let's go back this way. I'm not gonna go down that way. That's too dangerous for me. Especially holding a camera with no case. Or my phone, basically. With no case. Nice Mercedes there. I don't know how good the sound quality is gonna be. I am trying to hold my microphone. Or my glove over the microphone thing, so it kind of stops the wind, but we'll see. I didn't realize I was looking up into the sky. Okay, so this isn't my first run today either, so I've already got my legs a little tired. This is my first day skating in 4 or 5 days, so my muscles are lazy again, I guess. On your left. On your left.
It's absolutely beautiful here. Just want to get some distance between me and the people I was just by. Winded. It's about 37 degrees out right now, so it's not too cold, but my fingertips are very cold. But granted, I'm wearing fingerless gloves, so that's not very smart of me. I have no idea how well I'm capturing myself right now. I'm just trying to go based off of my reflection in the back of my phone. The worst part about COVID and wearing masks is that if you're a glasses wearer, your glasses fogs up and makes it incredibly difficult to try and do anything, let alone skate. But I try and take my mask off when I'm not around anyone, get my breathing in, and my mask back up. Also, with it being so cold out, all the humidity from my breath is just being stuck in my mask, so it just makes my mask incredibly wet. It is not really fun or comfortable feeling. On your left. This is my first skate video, which I decided to do on a whim. So I'll start uploading these more and more often, especially because I enjoy skating and I want to see if anybody else out there would want to come out and skate with me maybe. I think right here I'm gonna take a break and do a little stretching at, what do we got here? A spot of shade. All right, not much shade right now, but I mean, the sun's already down, so it doesn't really matter. All right, I'll see you guys in a sec. Okay, we are starting back. Keep going the way we were going. I apologize for the shakiness of this. I'm merely just holding this with my hand, so not the best device for stability. Also, I don't know if you guys, oh goodness, I don't know if you guys have ever tried to skate while filming before. It's pretty difficult, at least to try and keep what you're looking at in the subject. Maybe if I had a GoPro, it'd be better, but most of the time I'm just moving my eyes very quickly. Ooh, I didn't see that the ground was uneven there. Almost took a spill, but we're lucky I didn't. Huh.
It is very beautiful out tonight. We're on even ground here. These roots coming up, giving us some waves to ride. Whoa. Hopefully I won't eat shit.
Part because people come through and bring out all this again. Wood chips, which I missed all of them. Thank goodness.
And I think this is where, oh, you know what? I'm just taking a little peek at what we got here. Freaking beautiful. Except for my shaky hands. Real quick. Okay, now to go up a small hill, and then down a small hill, and then up another hill. I'm gonna take my mask off because I can't fucking see shit through my foggy glasses. It's a little wet here. Oh, slippery. Chop up this hill. Chop. I thought that was a real fucking cave for a second. Yeah. Dude, that guy's just been standing there for a while. I'm back. I need to do more yoga. Didn't expect to stop right there. Got a scooter behind me. Let him pass. I think there's a train coming through there. Let's see if we can zoom in. Oh yeah. What a beautiful day to skate. Well, hello to you too, Mr. Train. Alright. Let's make our way back this way.
don't know if you can even tell. That's the moon up there.
Oh, I tried to focus on it. Wow.
Make everybody sick now. That is if the first part of this video didn't.
Park. Watch out for wood chips and de-icer at this point. As it's, like I said, it was 37 degrees out. Oh man.
Definitely some cool spots that I might come back to try and do some tricks on another day when I'm a little more confident and I have maybe someone else to hold the camera. Obviously, I don't really want to set my stuff down because someone might take it. Boring parts, I'll try and well, it'll be boring parts of the trail. I'll try and slow down there. Didn't want to run into people. I'm gonna go out this way through the road. This guy's not gonna see me, but doesn't matter. Oh, we'll see if this was a mistake. See how slippery this is. Okay, that was very shaky for you guys, I'm sure. I mean, I'm sure the rest of the video has been pretty shaky. We'll see how good YouTube stabilization is. And it's pretty dark out now. Sun went down and it got dark real quick. I mean, it's still kind of light out. I can see what I'm doing. I can see the sticks on the ground. Street lights are pretty good here. There are a lot of sticks and pine cones. I don't know if you could even hear me right now. Yeah, let me try and get away from the street. Go down these stairs here. And keep going. We get a better view on this side of the trees anyways. Actually, I'm gonna stop for some Corona water real quick. All right, a drink of water, almost fell, starting back out. Sound like an old man skating. Oh. Oh, it's so difficult. Oh, goodness. All right. That is beautiful. Now I've said it, I'm gonna say it again. It's beautiful. You're all good. good day to skate. Or night. Day, night. I mean, I guess it's probably only like about 6 o'clock. Man, winter gets to you. And it's those dark days. You don't know what the hell time it is. Wake up, it's dark. Go to sleep. Or you get home from work, it's dark. Well, for most people. I hear some bees. Oh man, I wish we had a little bit better display of Christmas lights around town. That'd be kind of a cool thing to go skate around and see. But the town I live in, sidewalks and the roads are not that great. You're lucky to have a good sidewalk at the park. So it's usually in the more affluent neighborhoods you have your sidewalks on the parks. Everywhere else is gonna, you get dirt or gravel or mostly mud. But that's what happens when you live in a rainforest state, you know. Which, I need to get back to the freaking car because I didn't bring my shoes with me. And it's about to start icing over. The temperature's gonna drop a lot. And there's gonna be ice patches. Which shouldn't be too big of an issue. Ooh, this would be a new challenge too. Come on, overthrow. New challenge to overthrow. What am I saying? Whatever. You know, you guys get what I'm saying. I hope. And if not, babble on. I say, just talk if you feel like talking. If you don't, don't. Most of my videos aren't going to make any sense. I'm just going to be talking randomly. No. That's just what happens. What comes into my head while I'm skating? Oh man. There's the ferry. So I hope I press that button. Zoom in there. Stabilize. Zoom in more. Enhance. Stop moving on skates. Yeah. Oh god. Okay. Back to the car. If you guys are wondering what kind of skates I have, they are, I don't know what, really, they're airwalk somethings. They're aggressive inline skates, and I swapped the wheels from some, they had these plastic wheels in the beginning, like literally hard plastic wheels, like PVC plastic almost, and they got beat to shit, and I jumped over a 5-set stair, my first 5-set, and I fucking I shattered the front wheel on my right skate. So I was unable to skate for about 2 months because I haven't really been putting money towards skating, really. I was unable to skate for like 2 months. Because I was in search of new wheels from like going to like Goodwill and stuff like that. And I finally went to this place that's just like this little mom and pop, secondhand store. And they had some pro inline, aggressive inline skates there with wheels that didn't really have any wear to them. I was really excited. I picked them up. I was like, fuck yes, inline skates, almost brand new wheels on them. And they're professional inline skates with a huge grind pad, a sole plate, I was really excited to try them on. And then I looked at the size and I was like, crap, they're 9 in men's and I'm a 13. So, or I can fit my, can squeeze my foot into a 12, but it's not really the greatest fit. But yeah, I found these skates and I was super stoked. So if you're in the Washington state, like Pacific Northwest, Western region of Washington state, hit me up in the comments if you wear size 9 in men's inline skates. I got some skates you can have for like $20. They're probably like $300 skates. I'm just looking this way so this guy can go. All right, I'm gonna go before these people get here. See me, see me, see me. Okay, cool. Oh yeah, it's starting to get wet out. Got another one of these patches. Another one. All right. We are almost back to the car. This is where the most uneven pavement is. So I might go to a different section. I'm gonna go through here. I don't even know if you guys can see what's going on. Take a left here. Oh, look at this building. That's pretty cool. What do we got in here? Oh, focus. It's hard to figure out what you're supposed to focus on the camera's constantly moving and it's dark out. Oh, I already went over here. I can see inside of here now. Which it looks like it's like a museum for utilities, maybe? I mean, that's where we are right now. Well, actually, we're right here. We're right there. All right. Back into the darkness I go. Whew. I'm definitely tired. I'm ready to go back to the car. But we're gonna get a sprint till the end. Hopefully I can push through the pain. Not hit any pine cones or sticks. Ooh, my back hurts, but it was a good skate. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. I don't even know if you can see my face right now, but have a good one, y'all. Ooh, yeah.